realizes that I think sometimes we think the learning process stops. Like there's a halt to it, like you're done. But the thing is like with technology, everything advances. Every single day, something is changing in the market. Market flow is changing. Your audience is changing. And if you're not learning those quintessential pieces, you are delaying in your business. And like during COVID-19, this is the perfect time, like what you were saying, Liv, to hone into those skills to say, okay, what don't I know? And how can I at least learn it on my own? And how far can that take me? And I think the learning process intimidates people, which is why they sit down and they just observe, which is why they just sit down and just look at, posts and don't do anything about it. Don't comment, don't engage, or whatever. And it's because I feel like people.
I think it's just lazy. I think it's
Yeah.
lazy, and on top of that, people not having confidence in themselves. And then on top of that, you too busy focusing on another person that's doing the same thing as you. You think your content and everything they do is supposed to look like that too. You have to be creative. You have your own mind. You have everything to do to progress.
Right.
Everything. It's just to a point where you have to look at yourself, reevaluate yourself, and know that I'm about to stop making these excuses and make shit happen.